I wasn't first base. He was playing right field, saying he playing deep. I hit a bloop with one out. And I tried to get to third because he hit a bloop over second baseman head. And I say, I not even watch the third base coach. I say, I gotta make it to third. And I turn around and I say, it's gonna be easy. I'm running, I watch the third base coach, Reggie Otero. Reggie say, slide, slide. I say, slide, I think I'm supposed to slide. And then before I slide, the guy got the third and thirsty waiting for me and I was out. And I can't believe it. How he threw me out. So he was playing deep, the ball was hitting soft. And then I look at Reggie like that, and come like asking him how, and he say, come on, kid, get out of here. It's Roberto Clemente out there. I say, oh man, I feel so bad about it. But it was great. I say, it's what I knew. Roberto Clemente got a great arm. Every time we play the Pirates, we hit him batting practice. Roberto come up always checking his head like that, like he don't feel good. And you ask him, how you doing, Roberto? Oh, I feel good. I didn't sleep well last night and all that stuff. I say, uh-oh, wait a minute. I went to my pitcher and say, hey, you're in trouble tonight because he don't feel good. When he feel good, you can get him out. But when he say he don't feel good, watch out. And he was true. Every time he did that, he hit a triple home run and he won the game for the Pirates.